Hey guys, Sam here from giantpumpkins.co.nz. Hopefully the weather's treating you well in your part of the country. Today it's very humid in Hamilton and I've got two sets of seedlings ready to go into the ground. One's an American seed and then I've got four New Zealand seeds all ready to go. The one on the right is the New Zealand one. As you can see, it's going really well. And the one on the left is getting there with the American seed. I've decided to plant today as I don't want them to get root bound. I'm actually waiting on a product to use with them, but I just can't take that risk. So I'll show you what the patch looks like and I'll plant them up and they'll be in the ground ready to go. Okay, here we are. This is the patch that I've had prepared for a little while now. What I've done is I've got two mounds ready. One's there, the other one is right there. One plant in each. Here we go, all in the ground, ready to go. The general consensus is the third leaf, which is the big middle one there, is the direction the vine will go. So this plant will head off in this direction, and I'm going to train it to come around here. And this one here, which is the New Zealand one, middle leaf is pointing in that direction. It's going to slowly go up and around that way. Hopefully I'll be cross-pollinating them, and a giant pumpkin will form. So that's it for this video. We've got the two plants in the ground. We'll see how they go. The next step will be shade protection over both of them and application of liquid fertilizer. Until then, take care. Hope your pumpkin's doing well.